Hey everyone, Pete Estes here. Welcome to a brand new semester and a brand new episode of Catamount Weekly presented by Xfinity. We've got plenty of weekly awards to get to today, and we'll start on the court with the reigning America East Player of the Year. Trey Bell-Haynes picked up his first weekly award of the season, earning Conference Co-Player of the Week honors. Bell-Haynes led the Cats to a 3-0 week while averaging 21.6 points and shooting 73% from the field. Against Dartmouth, the Toronto native went 10-for-10 from the field, one field goal away from tying the school record for most consecutive field goals in a single game. The Cats are in action tonight at New Hampshire with all the action available on ESPN3 and the Watch ESPN app. Elsewhere, senior Nordic skier Elena Sonesson was named the EISA Women's Nordic Skier of the Week. Sonesson cruised to victory in the first race of 2018 at the Colby Carnival, taking the top spot in the 5K Classic race on Sunday. She finished 19 seconds ahead of the second-place finisher. Both ski teams are in action this weekend, with Nordic at the St. Michael's Carnival, while Alpine heads to Maine for the remainder of the Colby Carnival. Rookie diver Emily Murphy earned America's Diver of the Week honors for the second time this season. Murphy placed second in the 1-meter dive against Northeastern with 238.12 points, less than 1 point away from her season-best performance. Murphy and the Cats will compete in their final dual meet of the season Saturday at Rhode Island. Women's hockey freshman forward Alyssa Holmes wraps up the list of award winners with a Hockey East Pro Ambitions Rookie of the Week nod. Holmes put together a 3-point night in Friday's 4-2 upset of 5th-ranked Minnesota. She scored her first two collegiate goals and added an assist. Vermont heads to Boston this weekend for another two-game set against the top five team when it takes on Boston College in Chestnut Hill. It was a record-setting fall semester for UVM student-athletes. Several teams set new GPA standards, while the entire student-athlete population posted its highest GPA on record. Here's Associate Athletic Director Cathy Rahill with more on a truly outstanding semester.
We should be incredibly proud about this semester. Our student-athletes work incredibly hard in the classroom and also on the field. And I think UVM attracts student athletes who want to do well in both. They don't come here just to play sports. They come here to learn and develop and grow. And it really shows in our academics. It's really exciting that men's hockey, men's lacrosse, women's swimming and diving, and women's basketball had their highest GPA on record. And I think that says a lot about the culture of academics in our athletic department, but also those programs specifically. I know the coaches are working really hard at building an academic culture, as all coaches are here in athletics. No doubt that the credit goes to the student athletes for working really hard this semester and doing really well. The credit also goes to the coaches who, again, are on the front lines every day creating that academic climate amongst their teams. But we do have a really strong student athlete development department with Lauren and Caroline and Ari, who are working every day on the front lines to support student athletes, provide them the resources that they need, connect them with professors that they need to be talking to. In addition, Catamount Sports Psychology and Counseling, I think, is an excellent resource for student athletes who are juggling the stress and time demands of being a Division I student athlete. So I think all combined, you know, we're doing our best to provide services that really support the well-being and success of our student athletes.
That'll put a bow on 2018's first episode of Catamount Weekly presented by Xfinity. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week right here on Catamount TV.